My goal when working with students, undergrads and grad students, is to train them to be scientists and to be good global citizens at the same time.
And what we have pointed to the inside are actually the flowers.
They need to understand the process of science, how to formulate hypotheses, collect appropriate data, how to analyze the data, how to communicate the data. At the same time, they need to be aware of how their actions affect the rest of the world and how their findings, if communicated properly, can influence society around them.
The biggest anole in the world is the Jamaican night anole. Some you might have seen around and thought it was like an iguana or something. It's pretty big.